Brett's nickname on tour is Monster.
Brett Druck and I know each other really well. Maybe a little too well.
What do you got right there?
Being on the road so much with each other, What irritates you about each other?
Ooh, there's a lot that irritates me. Steve has a really good temperament, and I do not.
If Brett were a dog, he'd be put down.
Truest thing you've ever said.
I'm not laughing at what I said, I'm laughing at your reaction to what I said. Yeah, I'm pretty calm. The thing that irritates me the most about Brett is how easily he gets irritated by anything I do. Brett's nickname on tour is Monster. And the reason for that is, like, it's threefold. One, Monster Druck. Haha, kind of fun. Two, he's a monster on stage. What a compliment. Three, what the fuck is wrong with your anger? But it helps, because now when he, like, snaps and he gets angry, then, like, a couple hours later, he'll just text me and be like, sorry for monstering. I'm like, okay, thank you.
There's nothing specific. It's usually just, like, if I haven't slept well, that's really what happens. I'm the best person when I've slept well, and the worst person if I haven't.
There was a specific thing.
Thank you.
Lubbock. Lubbock, Texas.
Okay, well, but that's not like a pet peeve. That's like a nobody wants to be left without their phone or a jacket on the street while you go search for a dog.
So, yeah, that's what happened.
I don't know if you guys got what happened from that.
We were driving, and I saw a stray dog that had a collar, so this dog definitely belonged to somebody, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna try to go get that dog and get it back to its owner. And so we were trying to chase the dog, and then I was like, Brett, if you get out of the car, and like kind of corner it, and I'll drive around and get it to go toward you. And so it was like, okay, great. And so we tried that, and the dog was like, no, thank you. And the dog like just ran right by Brett, and I was like, fuck it, I was in the car. So then I was like chasing the dog a little bit, and I was like, okay, let me try to circle around and get it to go back that way. And I tried doing that, and I don't know if you've ever been in Lubbock, Texas, but their neighborhoods all fucking look the same. So I followed the dog for like 2-3 blocks, and I was like, oh, I gotta go back and get Brett. And so then I turned back around to try to go find Brett, and I was like, oh no, this is not the block. I thought this was the block. Where the fuck is Brett? I was like, oh, no problem, I'll call him. And I call him, and the phone next to me rings, and I was like, ah, shit. Well, this is a situation. And like a half hour later, I found Brett, so.
He waved when he saw me, and I just went.
And that was one of those things where I'm like, yeah, that one was mine. I absolutely earned that. I earned a few of those, so.
Hey, this is Steve Hofstetter. You can tell because I'm in front of the sign. I wanted to thank you for subscribing, whether it's on YouTube, Instagram, or Facebook. We're in a very different time right now than we were when I recorded this video. You can tell because I have a special COVID haircut. This is the haircut of a person who lives alone. I'm still gonna thank you for supporting my Patreon. It's part of how I'm able to make a living right now. Patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter, by the way. But I'm not gonna plug any upcoming tour dates because I don't know when I'm gonna be able to tour again. But meanwhile, I'm still producing a ton of content. I'm live streaming 5 days a week, co-hosting the Social Distancing Social Club. We have celebrity guests, live stand-up comedians, and it's free on my YouTube and my Facebook. And if you want to watch more traditional stand-up, I helped start the Nowhere Comedy Club. The Nowhere Comedy Club features ticketed shows, full headliner sets, laughter the comedians can hear, VIP meet and greets so you can talk to your favorite comedians, and actual bouncers to make sure the show goes well. I perform full sets there regularly, and I host a weekly Q&A show with Daniel Muggleton. If you want to get tickets to my full set or any of the other comedians that we have, go to nowherecomedyclub.com. And if you can't afford a ticket, don't worry about it. We've got you covered. A lot of people are suffering right now. So we have a program where people who can afford to buy tickets can buy one for someone who can't afford one. If you're an essential worker or you've lost work due to COVID, we want to take care of your ticket. Email fund@nowherecomedyclub.com. and we will hook you up with tickets to a show. Meanwhile, I have enough in my archives that I'm releasing 5 new videos every week. Thanks for watching.
Say goodbye, Milton.